This video is the solution of exercise 1E6 from R.S. Agarwal book, question number 4. Let's start the solution. So question number 4 is, let set A is a proper subset of B and proper subset of universal set. So first of all, we will make a universal set. We have to exhibit it in a Venn diagram. ये है हमारा universal set. This is our universal set. Now, first we will solve this part. हम सबसे पहले solve करेंगे A is a proper subset of B. इसके लिए मैं first clear कर दूँ. A is a proper subset of B means A element of A, all element of A is available in set B, but all element of A is not equal to all element of B. इसका मतलब B के elements ज़्यादा होंगे क्योंकि A के all element of A is available in B. A के सभी element B में available हैं, but A और B equal नहीं हो सकता. A के सभी element B में हैं, but A और B इक्वल नहीं है. इसका मतलब कि B में ज़्यादा एलिमेंट हैं, तो B का सर्कल बड़ा होगा, B का स्पेस बड़ा होगा. Here is all element of B, ये B है. अब हमें बनाना है A. हम इसे A बोल सकते हैं. A यहाँ पे all element of A, but all element of A is not equal to all element of B. अगर आप ये portion देखें, if you will see this portion, this is also the part of B. ये भी B का पार्ट है और यहाँ पे B के एलिमेंट्स हैं जो कि A के एलिमेंट्स नहीं है. In this way we will exhibit this Venn diagram. अब हम पूरा पोर्शन देखते हैं. When we will say this part is a proper subset of universal set, it means all element of A proper subset B is available in universal set, but all elements of this is not equal to universal set. ठीक है, already इसमें है. ये जो part है, this is the part of universal set which is not the part of A and B. But all elements of B and A are available in universal set. So this is our Venn diagram, and in this way you can explain your question number 3 with Venn diagram. I hope this video will help you in solving the question number 4. If you like the video, press the like button, do subscribe my channel and share with your friends. Soon I will come with question number 5. Thank you. Have a nice day.